Hello guys, from version 2.1.3, Hidemyacc added the multi-profiles feature. With this feature, you can create a large number of profiles quickly, saving time and effort. When creating multiple profiles at the same time, you can still choose the browser source, operating system, browser type and assign proxies in bulk to newly created profiles. To use this feature, in the menu bar, select the multi-profiles section. Enter the number of profiles you want to create. Choose Ghosty for Chromium browser source or Foxy for Firefox One. Select the corresponding operating system. Select the browser to use. The OS version and browser version will be randomly selected by the system. Next is adding a proxy. If you are not using a proxy, skip this section. If you need to assign a series of proxies to the profiles you are creating, choose the type of proxy you use. Then please paste your proxy information into the proxy list section. Please keep in mind that you need to leave each proxy one line. Proxy will be assigned from top to bottom. The number of proxies is equal to the number of profiles you want to create. If less or more, the system will give an error. You can also give these profiles corresponding names. Similar to adding a proxy, you need to enter the number of names equal to the number of profiles created. In case you want to create a profile with the same name, distinguished from each other by ordinal numbers, for example eBay 1, eBay 2. Then you just need to enter an eBay letter, the system will automatically add the number behind. If you leave this field blank, the profile will be randomly named by the system. Finally, please click Create. Profiles will immediately be created and displayed in the Profiles section. Hope this new feature will be useful to help you improve your work efficiency. If you have any questions or suggestions, please contact us via Facebook, Telegram, or Skype. Thank you for using Hidemyacc. Good luck!